a spaceship fit into your pocket? How about 1 million spaceships? The question may seem irrational, but it's way more realistic than you expect. Actually, the smartphone that we carry in our pocket is millions of times more powerful than the Apollo 11 guidance computer system. Billions of transistors fit into only a few square centimeters to achieve this tremendous performance. But how can these nanoscale structures be developed? How can they exhibit the exact same performance over and over again? The answer lies in the major technological breakthroughs of the integrated circuit technology, permitting the integration of a huge number of transistors on a single wafer, outperforming equivalent combinations of discrete electronic components at the functional level. While electronics have set the paradigm, the thriving photonics industry is following the same path to leverage its immense capabilities. Photonic integrated circuits, comprising a large number of optical building blocks on a single chip, aggregate multiple photonic functions, leading to the development of new products and services with substantial economic benefits. To decrease the development costs and lower the boundaries for fast prototyping, the generic foundry model is gaining momentum. It enables designers to create new circuits with the ultimate freedom, placing building blocks to suit circuit needs across markets and product generations. The design rules for developing a building block on a PIC platform are included in a specific process design kit, which, when followed, ensures that all building blocks perform according to their predictable performance. Enter PICaboo, a three-year Horizon 2020 ICT project funded by the European Commission and the Photonics Public-Private Partnership that develops novel building blocks and application-specific PICs that will transform optical communication networks in terms of speed, power consumption, and cost. PICaboo will advance the two European indium phosphide generic technology platforms with the integration of novel building blocks that will be used to design advanced PICs for a wide variety of photonic applications. PICaboo will develop electro-absorption modulator-based transmitter and coherent receiver PICs with all optical signal processing functionalities, enabled by the novel building blocks and generic photonic integration technology, targeting to offload costly electrical digital signal processing in metropolitan optical networks, passive optical networks, data center interconnects, and 5G, 6G fronthaul. The use of PICaboo building blocks will be investigated further in diverse photonic applications, such as metrology and sensing, leveraging the potential to penetrate additional established or emerging markets for which photonics can play a key role. PICaboo brings together six leading organizations from five European countries. A new era of photonic applications is just around the corner. PICaboo.